This is how I like the cut insulation board. Next, I'll take a putty knife, a real thin one, and I sharpen it on one side, make it real nice and sharp. And the thinness of the putty knife cuts in the insulation board really nice. So I'll make one score through there. And I'll make another score. And the knife just follows your first cut through. And sometimes you have that plastic and it didn't go all the way through. And there's our cut.